Hey all, it's Sam. So today we're going to be looking at Rainbow Puke, which is available for Android and iOS on the Google Play Store. It says it's made by MyBox Game Studio. So this is an arcade game. Obviously you can play it on emulators as well, like BlueStacks. So this is a load screen, no music or anything here. I first of all thought it was bugged, but then I went to play it and... Oh! Well, I wasn't really paying much attention there. Now, it does do this annoying thing of constantly... This is obviously Android only, you're trying to connect to the Play Store. All the time. Not the Play Store, Google Play Games, which is for, like, high scores. So we do just basically tap to switch sides. I guess you're supposed to collect the glasses. It's obviously going to get harder than this. Oh! So I think because I ate that potato, I was able to play. Obviously if I want to continue, I've probably got to watch this video here from the sounds of things. It's hard to tell because it keeps trying to connect to Google Play Games all the time. Which, I'm going to grant, is probably because I have the internet switched off, but who doesn't play Android games with the internet switched off? Been too bombarded by horrible games over the years. Right, I don't know what I was doing there, I was just kind of waiting around doing nothing. So it's not as rainbow pukey as you'd think, is it? Like, when I was looking at the pictures, I was thinking that you basically control this puke going down. It's not a bad game, though. Like, for a mobile phone. Oh, this is a mega high score. Oh, it's like a bonus level. I turned into a cat. Oh! I got confused there and I was just jumping all over the place like a madman. Well, I doubt I'll be that high score. I kind of just lucked out. I don't even know it got so high. I didn't read what it came up and said there. Obviously, I'd be able to pause it and see there. Oh, see, that's the problem coming out of the cat level. Oh, does the cat level just turn them all into clouds? So I should know. Shield with it. Potato boost. Oh, okay. So the potato gives you more points, maybe. And the sunglasses are a shield. Okay. Starting to understand it a bit now. So this is where you have to be careful. Yeah, so I am right. The fish is just literally the clouds. Well, that was me trying to be too cocky. Well, I'm going to give it one more go because I'm enjoying it. And I always think if it runs this well on an emulator, it's about to run even better on a phone. It's really smooth on the emulator. Sad. This is the hardest version I've done so far. A lot of tight little jumps. Well, I thought it was going to flash more to get me out. So, let's take a quick look at... I have to wait for it. I tried this earlier, so I know I have to wait for the continue to go down and get back to the home screen. And then I'll get the little connecting to Google Play Games. Can't get rid of that. So let's see what they've got. So, I'll just go straight home. So this is just like, I guess, sound on and off, music on and off. I guess your favourite there. I guess that's a leaderboard. Doesn't seem to do anything, but that's probably because I don't have internet. I don't want to press the leaderboard because that's the symbol for leaderboard. Doesn't really seem to be much to it. So I'll just finish with one last epic go. I'm concentrating really hard. Whoa, whoa. Oh, that was absolutely ridiculously stupid. I feel like that was that bad that I have to go one better. See, some are easier because you get a lot of potatoes quickly and you rack up the score. Well, that was bad. That was me messing right up. I'm not going to leave it like this. I'm just not. So you can see I'm getting into this game now. I actually think I will get this for my phone. I really like it. The only problem is I like the music. And a lot of the time when I'm playing a mobile game, you can't really, unless you've got headphones in, you can't really get away with having the music in. Oh my god. I don't like these videos to go on too long, but you know I'm enjoying the game though when the video goes on a lot. I just want to see if I get anything else higher up. And in theory the game should be dead easy. Well, I got a new high score. I did die at the end. I was getting too greedy with the fish, but I'll leave it there with a high score. Did I say? So yeah, it's available for Android, iOS, BlueStacks, you name it, it's there. Pretty good. It says it's rated a Peggy 3. Don't know what that means. Thanks a lot, bye-bye. Thanks for watching all. Please subscribe, like, comment, favourite and share if you can. It would be very much appreciated. Also check out my channel for more content like this. Bye bye for now.